Hello, now good afternoon, good morning, good anytime you dey watch. Today, and first of all, thank you everybody that subscribed to my channel, and God bless you. And keep watching. I will be bringing smooth things come. Today I want to cook okra. Ikiao. No, that okra way our grandmama they cook, our mother they cook for Nigeria. Not be the other type of that one way. Sometimes they will put ogbono, jenna, and that one I want cook today. And I will bring what I want use. So I will use fish. I will use beef. Let me show you guys. This one are my fish. I will use this fish to cook today. This one are my fish, my dry fish. Oh, that you don't see and well. This one are my dry fish. I don't wash them with hot water. This one are my scoop where I dry for my balcony. I will use this fish too. I will dry them. This one are my okra. This is my okra. You see, the okra not too much black because I put water. If you put water like this, no will change color too much. The big ones, this one. This one crayfish. I use water to the grind my own because of the sand. I will use water to grind and I will filter them well. I will show you guys the way I filter this crayfish. These are my meat. This one are my meat. This one are cow tail. This one are cow tail and another beef and add. Before the meat go, it don't start to boil sharp. I will come pour my fish, my dry fish. I don't put too much water. I don't even put water. So now the water will be the way I take wash the meat in the inside. So I will let them go. I will put pepper. The okra where I want to cook today now. That, you see my okra? That okra soup where our mama they cook for us. Now I want to cook soup. That okra where I will fit it around like this. I'm gonna use a filter to filter them. That's why I'm not too much cool water for my meat. Because now water is this. Sand. Oh, like you split down this sand. You see the sand? My sand is this. My sand is this. This is I will do one like that. Maybe 5 times or more or less. Let me see the year. Because I don't like some. Not too much water. You try me not to put water from the beginning because of the crayfish water. I don't get lots of water for the meat. Yeah, if you eat the meat, you will get taste. You will get meat. You try to shoot in the jump. Now, I don't put this one on pepper, so don't put Maggi, pepper, salt, Now make the thing done. I cook, I fry fish where I want to cook soup. Thing be stubborn here. And see how close and close is cook me done. About maybe 20 minutes.
Hello guys! As you can see, my food is almost ready. Sorry guys, this is my soup. It's almost ready. Now my okra. It's our grandmother's soup, our mother's soup, okra soup. See how our mother they cook that time. I hope you guys see they cook that this kind of okra. This is my okra soup. My children love it.